Christmas is about to come to an end, but we're going to finish it off by reminiscing 22 years of a one-on-one Christmas match between two WWE Hall of Famers, my boy Stone Cold Steve Austin and Kane, from the Christmas Day edition of Raw is War, Monday, December 25th, 2000. The last Raw is War of the year 2000.
Now they are. because they want to move. Well, let me just tell you something about the knee, JR. I thought you would have been a little more inquisitive. I told you that I know two of the men that are already entered in the Royal Rumble, right?
You did.
Well, let me just tell you a little smooth. Kane is one of them.
What?
He's already in the Royal Rumble.
How'd you find that out?
Hell, they burned you up. Huh? Can't stand it for me to know something that you don't know.
Look at the man, wallowing on the floor like the swine that he is. That's exactly where he deserves to be.
And he's thinking twice right now about that Christmas wish of his.
The Rim Machine perked to the top.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness!
He had a rattlesnake with a clothesline.
Oh man. And there's a cover.
Let's look. And look at
him. No, we don't have
it.
Very, very close.
A rattlesnake reaching down and kicking out. Before the three.
Made my Christmas to see Steve Austin get bludgeoned to death. Backbreaker by Kane, I'm sure it would.
Well, maybe Kane can do what you were unsuccessful in doing a week or so ago.
I hold a victory over Stone Cold Steve Austin. That goes in the record
books. Yeah, by disqualification.
Victory nevertheless.
I bet Stone Cold will think twice before he wishes for another match with Kane. What kind of Christmas wish was that anyway? What was he thinking?
This is what happens when you besmirch people. Like Steve Austin besmirches people.
You're besmirching. You gotta admit that there.
He's besmirching to a new level. And right now Austin's being pummeled by this monster. He knows what it feels like to be besmirched. Stone Cold experiencing it with Christmas.
Oh,
help me! Clean over Power Austin into the suplex, the lateral pass, the cover, and a near fall! Another near fall by Kane! And Austin is being, he is being dominated physically at this point in time by this giant of a man.
Well, who do you know that's stronger than Kane? Did you see the power? I mean, Austin went to suplex Kane and it was reversed. Look at this!
I don't know anybody that's stronger than Kane.
Yes!
Air hug by Kane!
Mr. Regal?
Certainly am, yes.
This is
my Christmas.
That's the best present that I could possibly have.
What's that smell?
Kane putting pressure on Austin. That air hug.
Austin fighting out of it with those right hands.
Austin,
wow, is dancing with a groovy. And that's those big time right hands.
Oh my gosh!
Setting up. Too little, too late.
Celebrations, don't call down.